Hey, what's going on, guys? You know, every week I open up a new deck of cards to like reveal to you, or if I already have them opened, I will obviously just open the box. But a lot of times I'm opening them for the first time, and for some reason lately, I can just not open a deck of cards. I don't know what the heck is wrong with me. I'm going through this phase where it's just extremely difficult, and I sit there for about 5 minutes opening a deck of cards. It's mind-boggling. But let's get into this week's deck. We got the Archangels deck by Theory 11. Great deck of cards. You know what? Right now, you guys should go out and buy it. You know, I haven't even told you about the deck, but I'm telling you, I think you guys are all going to like this. It's really a nice-looking box, a nice-looking deck. And you can already see it starts off with the gold that just really pops out. It looks great. You have this arch, okay? Get it? Because it's arch and then angels, okay? Very nice-looking spade. You'll see it over here in the corner, even though it's kind of fuzzy. You have the spade. It's great-looking front box. On the side, it just looks phenomenal again. All right, there's the bottom, designed by Theory 11, like I said, and quality playing cards, okay? It says the same thing on both these sides. I didn't even notice that. Then on the back, you got to look at the back design, at what's to come. And then on the top, you have a nice-looking Theory 11 sticker. And that's not it, guys. They really went all out with the designs and artwork on this. On the top, you have a nice-looking design as well. Just some info there and no hidden reveals. So, overall, the box, I think, looks fantastic. You guys might not think that, but I do. I think it looks great, all right? But let's see, what do you get? What do you get in this deck of cards? You get a nice ad card, which they've really started to just slim down. I mean, they used to have these long messages on them, and now it's just Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, /or /bicycle cards. Too bad I'm not going to go there. You get a double back card, which is nice. Great job, all right? I always love my double back cards. And then you get some great looking jokers. I personally wish they did two regular jokers. They added in a guaranteed joker. I'm not too mad about that, but I would have liked to see just two regular jokers. So here we go. You have a nice looking joker. You got a nice background to this joker. And I'm trying to get it to focus. Here we go. Oh, so very nice looking joker. I think you guys will agree with me. This just looks phenomenal. I think I'm just very biased right now because I'm just in love with this deck of cards. All right. You got a nice looking guaranteed joker. Sometimes those guaranteed jokers just look just bad, but this one doesn't look too bad. I like the font they used, all right? Even though it's small, it serves a very, it does a nice job, okay? So those are very nice jokers. I like the background they have to that. Now let's take a peek at the Jack, Queen, and King. You'll notice it's very subtle, the difference in these Jacks, Queens, and Kings, but they definitely enhance the gold color. They enhance the blue. The blue is a darker blue. Not much darker, but it is darker. And overall, I do like the look of these cards, okay? So those are just the face cards, the general face cards, okay? Now let's take a peek at one of my favorite cards in this deck, probably one of my favorite Ace of Spades of all time. Yes, you heard me right. One of the favorite Ace of Spades of all time. Just look at this Ace of Spades, guys. It's so elegant. So nice. You can't go wrong, guys. I mean, Theory 11, I don't know. Whoever designed this, Tom Lane, you did a phenomenal job, guy. Great job. Great looking Ace of Spades. I'll get really in close for you here. You can just see a lot happening. Great artwork. Must have took him forever. I love it. I like it. I think I'm going to keep it. All right. Let's take a peek at the cards, okay? We'll take a peek at the back design, all right? So once again, you got this nice-looking artwork going through all the card. It's sort of borderless because there's no official border, and I like that. I like that on a lot of cards, and I think this one works great. So as you can see, you have sort of people here. You got a star, a lot happening, and it all blends together to make this nice-looking back design that I personally like. If they came out with like a red version of some sort, or maybe even a different color, I think it would look great, and I think it would sell pretty well, okay? That's just my opinion. I know why I would buy one or two, okay? Now, that's the back design. Let me show you what it looks like when it's fanned out. Phenomenal! I mean, you can't get any better than that, alright? It really just looks so nice. I'll show you a spread real fast. Just great. Look at that. It's, I don't know, maybe it's me. I'm just in love with this deck of cards, guys. I really am. They just feel great. They perform well. One complaint. I do have one complaint. The cards seem very thin, okay? When I say thin, they're not cheap thin, but it's just, they just feel so bendable, alright? Now, I'm not going to bend the card because I don't want to ruin it, but the cards just feel a little on the thin side. I don't know if they meant to do that, alright? Well, obviously you mean to do it because you do pay what you get, alright? So, they are a little thin, alright? But so, which makes the whole deck sort of small, alright? As in thin-wise. So that's my only complaint, alright? Maybe use a thicker stock, but overall, guys, I say, personally, go out and buy it. When you got a 10% off code as well, I say, heck yeah, I'm going to buy it. And if you guys don't know, I do always offer a 10% off code. It's code CLUBS. You just go to theoneeyejack.com, use that code at your checkout, all right? It'll be on the bottom of the screen. It'll say coupon code or promo code, and you just put that in, CLUBS, C-L-U-B-S, all in lowercase, and you get 10% off, all right? So I thank you guys for watching. I think this is one of the best decks I've seen in my lifetime. Personal opinion there. I say go get it right now. Don't waste any time. Don't hesitate. Go get it. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you next week. Adios.